en Europe, en Asie, en Amérique, en Océanie. Peuple congolais partout dans le monde, lui, tous abonnés massivement à Serge Love officiel. Ma carte, ma télé-réalité, nous sommes télé-comédie, nous avons vu de loin, nous abonnés massivement à Serge Love officiel TV, lui, chaîne et Zamoko. Serge Love officiel TV, ma carte, ma télé-réalité, ma film. Bon émission, s'abonner, s'abonner massivement à Serge Love officiel TV.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, happy birthday, happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, Grandma. I wish you long life and success. Amen.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Grandma. Happy birthday to you. Amen.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, happy birthday, happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, Grandma. I wish you I wish you a long life and success, and I wish nothing bad can happen to you.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Grandma. Happy birthday to you.
I wish you a long life and I love you so much. Happy birthday.
She is very strong.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, happy birthday, happy birthday to you. I wish you long life and success.
My name is Joanna. Hello, today is my beautiful young girl over there. That's her birthday. She turned 15, so. So folks, I know that everyone here knows exactly what we are here for. We are here to celebrate her. She's very awesome and she is a very good woman. I love her so much. She always have my back. Yeah. We want to say welcome every one of you guys, and we want to thank you guys for being here today to celebrate with us and to have a day go. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you, Mrs. Bobo, for accepting us in your home, and we are here to celebrate with you guys.
You.
We all know everyone here, but I would like to take this time especially to say welcome to Mr. and Mrs. Kasse. Mr. and Mrs. Kasse, can you please sing so that all the people can see you? They are part of us, but I did not even know them until William Packlin's wedding. So he's been here for some time and his wife is so, so friendly. Yeah. So just in case any of us want to see them, at least you can talk with them, they are well known. In Jesus' name,
amen.
You're welcome. I just put that there on.
Is the DJ ready? Hello?
Alright,
while we're waiting for the DJ, we're going to ask Mr. Bobo to play us some music. My Mary, do you say you want gospel music or do you want us to go the other way?
What about you two?
I'm up by my music.
Alright, my Mary is saying she wants secular music. So while we're waiting for the DJ to come over, we'll ask Mr. Bobo, who is the host to play us some music to entertain everybody. DJ Flo.
So energy you put your mind on, God will bless you. 1978, Chris Lingo, Monica from Nigeria.
Forever.
Amen.
You know, sorrow folks, me and our social media talk about it. So I want to talk to you. This lady, she has so many children. And she loved them as equal to the way she loved me. And from the time she came here, I'm not talking about Liberia yet, but America, not less, from all places you see my love giving you hard time. If I'm mad with my wife, she backed me. If I'm mad with me, she backed me. That it kind of left both of our lady. She never backed her daughter. You know, it never been roses, but she always on my side. So I appreciate her so much. And I want to say happy birthday again. And we will always stand by you to go forward and for God to give you more blessing. I want to say thank you for being with us. Thank you for having our back. Thank you for being the kind of boy in God that everyone will wish for. So I say thank you again. Happy birthday again to you. Amen.
Everybody can hear.
Just want to say thank you, Mr. Bobo, for that remark.
What do you say? I'm joking.
It's just the grandchildren, I don't know if any of them want to say something, but they are not there.
No, they want to say something. Oh, my
man. My Mary, do you have your whole weapon set of the people you're talking about?
No, that only the ball. If you don't speak, they go from Habana town.
Oh, okay.
They both can speak. You can't speak. Not yet.
DJ, you're
just some music,
please. This is the part that has made my marriage day a successful one for the joy that my marriage already had in her. Let us celebrate with her. She's been planning for this day for so long.
I want to say something.
Hey.
Happy birthday to you tonight.
is your son. I was 7 years old.
It's your birthday.
My money will go to well. Then she don't need.
Would you break it again?
It's more than just your birthday, it's a celebration too. After all, today's the day the world was blessed with you.
Hey, drove by the Lutheran church. And so then we went to William and Doris's house, and we were outside in the backyard, and she and I just started talking.
Yes.
And we just kind of clicked. And then the next time I seen her was at another event, and she and I just kind of, you know, kind of piled around and got friendly and whatever. And so every time I see her, it's just a warm welcome from her. Ran into her a couple of weeks ago, maybe a month ago at the store. I didn't see her. She saw me and she came and gave me a big hug from behind. And it was her, and so it was just a pleasure to see her. So I just want to thank you for your kindness and for your friendship that you have shown me since I met you, you know. And so happy birthday to you, and we thank you for the invitation.
Let in here where I come and speak, but my people not pay money for it.
Speak, Oma.
I want to thank you so much for my marriage, for her to be here tonight for her birthday.
Amen.
Today, God, thank you for her.
Amen.
She's a friendly woman. They were my friendly. I was not know her before. My one time seeing her, she made me happy. She said, "No, I let you." Oh. Yeah. So I'm happy for her tonight.
Amen.
I have one song to sing for her.
Hey!
Sorry, I was coming to say something with the water on my own.
How are you
everything. I want to say I'm so happy to see this day today, and I'm happy to see you as a mother to us, not just the one that you born. You met us here, you have actually taken us to be your own children. We have never suffered for anything that mother's supposed to do for us, and we can't get it from you. So we are so happy to be part of your family, to be part of your children. Happy birthday.
Thank you.
Happy birthday, Mommy.
Amen.
Mommy, you're yeah, la mama. La my grandma.
Yes.
They were my oldest daughter. Mm-hmm. And my mom, they grew up together. Ooh. And my mom, best friend with my first daughter, but she passed now. And they were my home, my baby.
Yes.
Who can hear? She walked. All the time she called me, she checking on me.
Amen.
Mommy, my daughter, you all right? I say, yeah, oh my, oh my, my father, and I see my married lady, I say, every day I can see my married. So I just want to tell God, thank you for you. Let God bless you. Let God give you long life. But then you be begging him, I say, Papa, tell me now.
Anything to tell us, Mama? Take your own time, Mama.
I give God a glory. I tell God thank you.
Amen.
I tell God thank you ever so much for me to stay here. When I was in Africa, I was dying. I couldn't walk. When I was coming, they put me in the wheelchair before I reached here. But I give God a glory for me to stand down here. I give him a glory. I tell God thank you ever so much for Alfred, Bruce, Bubba, to bring my daughter here and for my daughter to send for me. For me to be calm among the living.
Amen.
I give God a glory. I give God thank you ever so much. When I come here, when somebody see me, our my children, when I say now, then I can't walk good. When I say now, I can't walk good. But when I get up, I start working, I start straightening up. I know how God managed.
Yeah.
I know how God do the miracle here. I don't get it, no. I know how God do the miracle. I was sitting down in the hall managing. I couldn't walk fine. But when I got to the Jossa, I wake up. I know how God do it. So I tell God, thank you ever so much. I tell God, thank you for Alfred and his wife, Joanna Bubba Daniel. I tell God thank you, my people. I tell God thank you. The thing what God doing for me, and I even want to explain it. I even want to talk it. The thing what God, the strength what God putting me for me to stand and work for 11 hours. Standing up. 11 hours every day. I go to work every day. I don't miss it. I tell God thank you. I gave him the glory ever so much. I tell Baba thank you. Say I carry no flower for me. When he hire, when he work, then he bake me. When a man hire a wife, when I hear, he will bake me. To my righteous God. He will say sorry, Mama. For me to, you know, hire over you. Because the respect I gave him. Then you're talking the thing, I will run in the room and say, it's not my business. He gives up. Can you get my mom? You get my mom? You get my mom? You get my
mom?
I tell God, thank you.
Why you to my mama?
I'm too happy. I tell God, thank you. I tell God, thank you in Jesus' name.
Hello!
Everybody has to say something about my Mary Hess. All going down to love. And that is why we are here today to celebrate with my Mary. My Mary will say, happy birthday, Mama. May God bless you. Thank you so much for everything. I think the DJ is not ready. So Cyrus is about to play some music, and after one music, I'm going to like cut our cake and refreshment. We're going to start. We have different kinds of food. Asian. African, European, anything you can get, we got it. Once it is my Mary, it's done. So, DJ, are you ready to give us some music?
No.
Okay, so I want to ask the first DJ to give her happy birthday song while my Mary was on the table to cut her cake. Mama smile. Are we looking?
Yes.
One.
Fish. Three. Happy birthday!
Birthday boy. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah. We're gonna make it. respect. When you call me my hero, show me respect. When you talk about me, you must show me respect. When you call me my hero, yeah, show me respect. You just tell me, yeah, show me respect.
Serge Love officiel, ma gage, ma télé-réalité, n'y a télécomédie, n'a vu de loin, n'a s'abonné massivement à Serge Love officiel TV, Balvis, chaîne et Zamanko. Serge Love officiel TV, ma gage, ma télé-réalité, ma film, bon émission, s'abonner massivement à Serge Love officiel TV.